A Midlands man will spend almost 20 years in federal prison for causing a shootout at GSP Airport. On your screen now, Kendrick Corbin, he pleaded guilty to armed robbery, conspiracy to distribute marijuana, and a gun charge. Corbin and another suspect trying to rob marijuana traffickers, leading to those shots being fired. The shootout happening in January of last year. And today, Corbin was sentenced to more than 19 years in prison.